135 twice or more. Hopefully I can get it twice. We'll give it our best shot. That's all you can do. I know y'all probably been hearing it all the time. When you struggle with weights that you used to crush, it's kind of, I would say almost failure all the time. It's just almost, it's like disappointment all the time. So getting over that is probably a process in this 7 years of lifting. Not really having a goal to get to 225 used to be my goal when I got up to 190. So at this point, eating for health instead of just eating everything, taking supplements, not really putting my main focus. I used to put a lot of focus on lifting, but not anymore. Pretty much just doing what I learned in life. So that's the point I'm at right now, is lifting with the skills and knowledge that I have up to this point, and not doing any research on lifting anymore. Most of my focus is on Yahweh, my Elohim, better known as, in the Western world, as God. So, putting my focus on that and my wife, and this is the product of eating the way I'm eating right now, weighing about 204. I'm weighing about 205, 210 range, so this is it. I gotta learn to live with, you know, this is it. So, thanks for watching and listening. Still got what I wanted.